And Chinese scientists have cloned monkeys using the same technique that produced Dolly the sheep two decades ago. These monkeys are identical, even though they were born 2 weeks apart. That makes them the first primates to be cloned from a non-embryonic cell. Some scientists are warning this technology could be used to clone humans. You'll find the story in the most read list on the BBC News app.